Alright. Back to Sonic Adventure 2.
Story Sonic.
My name is Miles Prowler, but everyone calls me Tails. Eggman just announced his evil plans to take over the world. He just blew up half the moon with his powerful weapon, and now he's threatening to take over the planet. I'll make sure that won't happen. Eggman's tapping into the energy of the Chaos Emeralds to power that weapon. It's up to me now. I'll find Eggman and the Chaos Emeralds. First, I have to find a safe place to hide.
Yeah, did that all right. Mountainous region, mine.
I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
In three metal barrels. Nope, that's four metal barrels. The ghost mine. Take the necklace. Can now breathe underwater. Alright, that's useful, I guess.
I'm sorry.
deal with that lack of swim.
I can't.
Alright. Get up the first time. Alright, yes. That thing.
If you throw the switch, the water level might change. Try it!
Is down good or bad? Alright, and I need to dig. God dang it. Randomizes the position every single time you die. I forgot about that. So, is there a point in this? No? Bottomless shaft. Give me radar, dang. It's gotta be somewhere.
Punch to break the overturned mine cones.
Down below. Alright, that doesn't help much. Only one place I remember that I haven't checked. Not here. Another one. There we are.
I found it.
Friggin' finally.
I have to try harder.
Alright, now to feed chao. So many penguins. I hope it'll stay up there. Nope, they won't. Dang it. Something I can use, like, the fountain in the Sonic Adventure 1 to corral all these things, either. Say! Sonic Adventure 1, Robotnik could have just made Chaos super powerful by throwing animals at it, instead of putting it in all those robots. Or them in all those robots. Because obviously he's got the ability to just mass capture animals. Chao pretty much power up massively by exposing them to various different creatures. I see no reason why their protector wouldn't be able to do so as well. This is pointless. Why am I doing this? Ah, right. because it was asleep, and I wanted to let it rest. Alright, dang it. Here, take this.
Now there.
Man, that's some good fly XP. Vultures are valuable. Dang. I've got more. Ah, get back here. Oh good, you can swim down. On the other hand, they continuously try and, like, run away from me to play, so get back in there. Please don't become a primary B type chow. Because apparently personalities affect stats too somehow. Like, naive chow get double luck and double intelligence somehow, whereas crybabies get half of everything. Got a seal at least. All right, up to 18. Up to 19.
Now there.
There we go. Stay. I got a penguin. I need to get back here. Whatever. Anything else around here? All right. Exit. Stage select.
Stage select.
Chao world.
Character select.
As Tails, because why not? He can't even attack. Seems there's less chance.
Okay.
Come on. Thanks. Get you and take you over to kindergarten. Let's see, how are you doing health-wise? Child, neutral, carefree, triangle fur. Okay. And almost full on power. Worst at stamina. A, B, C, D. Nice. And growing in approximately those lines. Back to my chow, I guess, after it's done with the class.